when I was told by the doctor this morning that he was not coming, I told I don't want to know anything else about it. I have to think about who is going to replace him, what I'm going to do, because we work hard during the week. Yesterday we had a good tactical session, and then I have to prepare a new team. Just as curiosity, was Michael Carrick the one that replaced Paul? Paul was going to play on the left side as a number 8 in a 4-3-3. And Matic was going to play as a number 6 and Scott McTominay number 8 on a 4-3-3 on the right side. But then when the doctor told me that Paul was not feeling good to play, we move Matic to the left, which is not his favorite position, and Michael to the positional 6. Now it's time to think about Paul. Now it's time to know what happened, why he didn't feel good enough to play. Can he play, or can he be available to help us on Wednesday? So now it's time to eat something in the bus and to wait for information.